much more hybrid sound, so mix of it. We have a low cut filter in it. The chassis is nearly the same, or it is the same as the Origin and Spirit, so it can actually take a really nice hit.
Alright, so let's look at the channel on the right there. So there's your kick. So you have your virtual channel and you've got the Brit 4KE. So the first thing you want to do is you're trying to obviously simulate your console with that. You want to get a little console. So
exactly. I mean, look, the whole thing to digital and the whole thing to, you know, using the virtual plugins and using the Slate system is, I want to get the smear, I want to get the overdrive, I want to get the bending. I don't want straight digital because half the sound is the saturation. So by using your virtual channel, that really helps you get that. And that's the secret right there.